Are you finding it harder to read small print, use your phone, or enjoy hobbies without constantly reaching for your reading glasses? If blurry near vision is impacting your daily life, you're not alone. This is a common part of aging called presbyopia, and there's a new option that might help: Vizz eye drops. Presbyopia is a natural age-related condition where the eye's lens loses its flexibility. This makes it difficult to focus on close-up objects. It typically begins in your 40s and progresses over time. Many people manage presbyopia with reading glasses, bifocals, or multifocal lenses. However, these solutions can sometimes be inconvenient. Vizz eye drops offer a different approach to improving your near vision. Vizz, aceclidine, is a once-daily eye drop specifically designed to improve blurry near vision caused by presbyopia. It's a new option for those seeking an alternative to glasses for certain activities. Vizz aims to help you see clearly up close, allowing for more freedom in your daily tasks. These eye drops work by gently contracting a specific muscle in your eye. This action makes your pupil smaller, which naturally increases your eye's depth of focus. Think of it like adjusting a camera lens to bring more into sharp focus. Vizz eye drops contain aceclidine, an active ingredient that targets muscarinic receptors on the iris muscle. When these receptors are stimulated, the iris muscle contracts. This contraction leads to a reduction in pupil size. By making the pupil smaller, Vizz effectively creates a pinhole effect. This optical principle allows light rays to enter the eye more directly, reducing blur and enhancing your ability to see near objects more clearly. It's a clever way to leverage your eye's natural mechanics. One of the significant advantages of Vizz eye drops is their quick action. You can expect to notice results within approximately 30 minutes after application. This means you can use them shortly before you need clear near vision. The effects of Vizz can last for up to 10 hours. This extended duration provides sustained improvement throughout much of your day. Vizz will be available in convenient single-use vials, ensuring sterility and precise dosing. Vizz eye drops received FDA approval on July 31, 2025. This approval followed positive results from a series of rigorous clinical trials. These studies, known as Clarity 1, Clarity 2, and Clarity 3, demonstrated the safety and effectiveness of Vizz. The FDA approval signifies that Vizz has met strict standards for patient safety and efficacy. This provides assurance regarding its use for improving presbyopia-related blurry near vision. Always consult your healthcare provider for personalized medical advice. Like all medications, Vizz eye drops can have side effects. The most commonly reported side effects include eye irritation, dim vision, and headache. Eye irritation was reported by 20% of users, dim vision by 16%, and headache by 13%. These side effects are generally mild and temporary. They often resolve on their own as your eyes adjust to the drops. If you experience any persistent or concerning side effects, it's important to contact your doctor. Your safety is paramount when using any new medication. There are specific precautions you should be aware of when using Vizz eye drops. Understanding these will help you use the drops safely and effectively. Always discuss your full medical history with your healthcare provider. This ensures Vizz is the right choice for your individual circumstances. Your doctor can provide tailored advice and address any concerns. After using Vizz eye drops, you may experience temporary dim or dark vision. Your vision might also appear blurred for a short period. It is crucial not to drive or operate machinery if your vision is not clear. Exercise extreme caution when driving at night or engaging in other hazardous activities in poor light conditions. The temporary dimming effect could impair your ability to see clearly in low light. Always prioritize your safety and the safety of others. Rare cases of retinal tears and detachments have been reported with medications that cause the pupils to constrict. While rare, this is a serious condition. It's essential to be aware of this potential risk. Before starting Vizz eye drops, your doctor should perform an examination of your retina. This helps to assess your retinal health. If you experience sudden vision loss, flashing lights, or new floaters, seek immediate medical care. These could be signs of a retinal issue. If you have a history of iritis, which is inflammation of the iris, the colored part of your eye, Vizz eye drops should be used with caution. Iritis can make your eye more sensitive to certain medications. Always inform your healthcare provider about any history of eye inflammation. They will determine if Vizz is appropriate for you. your doctor can weigh the benefits against any potential risks based on your medical history. Before you begin using Vizz eye drops, it's important to discuss your complete health profile with your healthcare provider. This includes any existing conditions, allergies, and other medications you are taking. This comprehensive discussion ensures your safety and the effectiveness of the treatment. Your doctor needs a full picture of your health to make the best recommendations. Do not hesitate to ask any questions you may have. Being well-informed is key to successful treatment. Do not use Vizz eye drops if you have a known hypersensitivity or allergy to aceclidine or any other ingredient in the eye drops. An allergic reaction could cause serious side effects. Always check the ingredient list if you have known sensitivities. If you experience any signs of an allergic reaction, such as rash, itching, swelling, severe dizziness, or trouble breathing, seek immediate medical attention. Your doctor can help identify the cause and recommend alternative treatments. If you are pregnant or planning a pregnancy, inform your healthcare provider. There have been no adequate and well-controlled studies of Vizz eye drops administered to pregnant women. Therefore, the potential risks to an unborn baby are not fully known. Your doctor will help you weigh the potential benefits against any unknown risks. They can advise you on the safest course of action during pregnancy. Always prioritize the health of both you and your baby. If you are breastfeeding or planning to breastfeed, discuss this with your doctor. There is currently no information available regarding the presence of aceclidine or its metabolites in human or animal milk. The effects on a breastfed infant or on milk production are unknown. Due to this lack of information, the risk of Vizz eye drops to an infant during lactation is uncertain. Your healthcare provider can help you make an informed decision. They will consider the potential benefits for you versus any unknown risks to your baby. Proper administration of Vizz eye drops is crucial for their effectiveness and your safety. Follow these instructions carefully. If you are unsure about any step, ask your healthcare provider or pharmacist for clarification. Consistency in application is important for optimal results. Make sure your hands are clean before handling the vials. Avoid touching the tip of the vial to your eye or any other surface to prevent contamination. Vizz eye drops are designed for once daily use. To apply, instill one drop into each eye. After instilling the first drop, wait for 2 minutes. Then, using the same single dose vial, instill a second drop into each eye. This specific 2-drop, 2-minute interval ensures proper absorption and effectiveness. Do not use more than the recommended dosage. Always use a fresh single dose vial for each application. If you wear contact lenses, they must be removed before you instill Vizz eye drops. This is important to prevent any interaction between the drops and your lenses. Wait at least 10 minutes after applying the drops before reinserting your contact lenses. This waiting period allows the medication to be absorbed and reduces the risk of lens discoloration or damage. Always follow your eye care professional's advice regarding contact lens use with eye drops. If you use other eye drop products, it's important to space out their administration. Administer Vizz eye drops and any other eye drops at least 5 minutes apart. This prevents one drop from washing out the other. This ensures that each medication has sufficient time to be absorbed and work effectively. Your healthcare provider can help you create a schedule for all your eye medications. Always follow their specific instructions. It is vital to inform your healthcare providers about all medicines you take or use. This includes prescription drugs, over-the-counter medications, vitamins, and herbal products. Not all possible drug interactions are listed in the provided information. A comprehensive list allows your doctor to check for potential interactions. Some medications can affect how Vizz works, or Vizz could affect other medications. Always be thorough when discussing your medication list. Proper storage of Vizz eye drops is essential to maintain their effectiveness and safety. Follow these guidelines carefully to ensure the product remains stable. Incorrect storage can compromise the medication. Always check the expiration date on the packaging. Do not use the drops past this date. Discard any open single-dose vials immediately after use, as they do not contain preservatives. Store Vizz eye drops refrigerated at a temperature between 36 degrees Fahrenheit and 46 degrees Fahrenheit, 2 degrees Celsius to 8 degrees Celsius. Do not freeze the eye drops. When stored continuously under refrigerated conditions, Vizz eye drops can be used until the expiration date printed on the packaging. Vizz eye drops offer a promising new option for adults experiencing blurry near vision due to presbyopia. By understanding how Vizz works, its proper use, and important precautions, you can make an informed decision about your vision care. Remember, this information is for educational purposes and does not replace professional medical advice. If you're tired of the constant struggle with reading glasses and want to explore a new way to improve your near vision, talk to your eye care professional. Discuss if Vizz eye drops are a suitable option for you. Consult your healthcare provider today to see if Vizz can help you reclaim your clear near vision and enhance your daily life.